Let's take a look at the tail of the tape here for this welterweight super fight on the prelims at Bama 30. Crosby the Younger Man, also a good height advantage there. Just on the limit at 171 pounds for the welterweight division. Chia, a last minute replacement, but a guy who is no stranger to competition. Here's Buddy Johnson for the official introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime right here at the 3 Arena in Dublin, Ireland. We are set for 3 5-minute rounds in the welterweight division. Introducing first, standing 5 feet, 7 inches tall and weighing officially at 169.8 pounds, making his Bama debut, representing Nana Ireland by way of Poland, he is Waldemar Cicha. And his opponent, standing 5 feet, 11 inches tall, and weighing officially at 171 pounds, with 2 wins and no defeat, representing Dublin, Ireland, he is Big Daddy Kiefer Crosby. When the action begins, your referee in charge is Mr. Daniel Mulvihedy.
And the crowd filling up here tonight at Bama 30 to support Kiefer Crosby, the man they call Big Daddy, but he's got a tough test. And the Polish wrestler, Waldemar Cicha. Cicha and the Valet Tudo trunks with black and blue in the blue corner. Big Daddy Crosby rocking the black and red Valet Tudo trunks with the red tape. Look at that hook kick there from the lead leg from Crosby.
Crosby throws a lot of abstract techniques, like the crescent kick to the knee, which can throw your whole defense system off. And Cicha now, see if he looks to finish this fight early. Look for the takedown early on, but he's got to work his way in there with strikes.
And of course, Dean, the strategy would be to try to get a hold of Crosby while he's still fresh, while there's still grip. Crosby knew that shot was coming. Shrugged off. Cicha looking for the big right hand. Gets that single leg. Can he convert?
Cicha known for his overhand right and his relentless takedown attempts. He's eating the elbows on the top. That forced him to let go of that single leg attempt.
Crazy transitions here. And it looks to me like Cicha may be cut there, Dean, as he eats another big knee. Crosby utilizing that wizard, staying busy, fighting for hand inside position.
Cicha needs to funnel his other arm, his left arm, underneath the arm of Crosby to obtain optimum control and drop down and attack the legs.
Look at Cicha go. But it's Crosby who has had certainly the early success with a couple of strikes there, and he's already opened him up. Difficult to tell exactly where. Look at that, short knee to the midsection from Crosby.
That's Crosby's instinct and his brutal power, Chris. He's able to just fire strikes anywhere. And you can see from this position with the overhooks, very hard to land a knee on somebody who wants to take you down, because if they can time that, they can snatch that knee up and turn it into a single leg or even a high crotch.
And look at the work rate from both men. Cicha relentless here as he eats another knee. Crosby with the high point roundhouse kick, skimming over the top of the head of Cicha. Cicha in desperation mode, head inside single, eating elbow after elbow.
Cicha now frantically looking for the takedown, but it's all over!
It's all over! Big Daddy again with a gargantuan stoppage here at Bama as he puts Cicha down. Incredible moment for Kiefer Crosby, now 3-0 in the promotion, as he continues to hail his fans with elite level performances, and more importantly, Big Daddy's signature big power.
Kiefer here, you see from the replay that he's just working beautiful takedown techniques here. Look, he's really alleviating with that hook, and he's able to fire his hips down and use his footwork. He's very elusive on his feet, and he coupled that with these crazy elbows from the top.
And those elbows have stopped more than another fighter or two in a similar position. Big Daddy's certainly doing the homework and getting ready for what was expected. It was a shot straight out of the gate by Cicha, but Crosby had the answers. He knew what to do, he stayed patient, and more importantly, he was punishing.
Very, very quick punches. And we will go over to Buddy Johnson for the official decision.
Our referee called the stoppage to this bout at 2 minutes and 1 second of the first round. To your winner by TKO, Big Daddy Kiefer Crosby.
another sterling performance here on home soil for Big Daddy Crosby as he wears his country's flag. And more importantly, a win in the first round, cementing his status as possibly the next contender in this division.